Okay, so I got Phoenix with me. We just got these stalls in today, back up. There's five of them and a half one. But I'm gonna try it out in them today, so.
Thank you.
That's the first time using them since we got them, so we just moved it there today. You guys, Phoenix is doing good. You gotta come forward to itch a little bit, girly. Oh, I need to gotta learn. In here. Yeah, if I ever have to tie you up and like leave for a bit, you'll get your food and your water. Yeah. I try not to ever tie him without food and water if I'm leaving. Because, yeah. Get a good view from the side. Ugh. Yeah, that's what they look like kind of on the side. Get them down here. Ugh. And you can scratch your butt. You can scratch your butt! You can scratch your butt, Phoenix. Yeah, these 5 horse stalls are actually really cool. I like them here too. So yeah, that's a Phoenix. Tacked up. Third time with the bit, the bridle, and second time with the saddle. I think she's itching herself. Yeah, that's Phoenix. tired. Yawning. Cute. Well, that's Phoenix for you guys. That's a Phoenix. She's doing good. Little yawning. Now she's chewing, so it looks good. Can't really tell. But yeah, that's just Phoenix. I didn't do anything with her yesterday. Kind of just left her alone eating grass. But yeah, she's doing good.